Hey, what's up, guys? I'm playing Dang Live again, but I'm doing this for my... This is not actually BC, this is me doing it for... Like I'm playing it, but letting you have some YouTube videos. Because I got nothing better to do, but... Oh. Hi. I didn't know how to use the mic last time. As you can see, I've got more weapons. Last time we played. Every time I play this game, I get all shaky because I'm excited. I'm sorry for the background noise, it's my brother's in the other room.
Jade, no luck with any antis in. Looks like we'll have to talk about that other option. I still have Classroom C to search, though.
The basement's pretty big. Find the key. I'll meet you down there.
Alright, guys. I'm sorry. Gotta do something quick. I'll be right back in about 30 seconds. Are you watching? Alright, so what am I doing right now? What was the last thing I said? Hello? BC. BC, what was the last thing I said? Oh, okay, I see it. Alright. I'm gonna go see it. Bye. Sorry guys, I was just, looking to see if my friend was on here. I gotta find the keys to the basement. I guess they're still gonna be in here. Okay, it is. If I were to put the keys in there, I would put it on the desk. Oh. up, BC? Figure out how to get. I don't want to go all the way down. Jesus Christ.
Why are you doing it on my channel?
It's not on your channel, it's on my friend's channel, so you don't care.
So we have the same background as me?
Hold on a second.
I'm on the profile. I'm just on the channel. I mean, like, yeah, his YouTube channel. Yeah.
That was very, very. Let's get hit back in instant replay. Anybody knows how to get out, just tell me. Oh, this guy died on the toilet. you won't let me. Oh no. That's what.
Give me a hand here, would you?
Yeah, sure.
God, Crane, you're such an oaf. Why don't you just stick your head out the door and shout, "Here we are, come get us!"
Hey, sometimes there's nothing wrong with a direct approach.
Holy shit.
Holy.
That's plastic explosives, right?
Listen, you take this stuff and get back to the tower. I'll deal with these assholes.
Don't be ridiculous. We'll fight them together.
And risk letting them keep this much ordnance? No. Just go. I got this. Meet me back at the tower.
Promise me you won't let Rahim near that house.
What? Yeah, of course. I promise. I promise. Just go.
Sign off and I will bring back here... I died. All right. So that's it for today. I'll bring him back tomorrow, and I'm gonna try to end this off at a perfect 20 minutes, but I guess I'll just tell you how I think about the game, and yeah, I mean, it's a good game, it's just pretty scary a lot, and I'm not at work, but oh well.